This is how the Batman died.
Yeah, this does not look like lion, this is like more like flying. I like how far you can throw it up. But you see how big that city was behind in open world? Like the other one? Of course, that's no, we can't really go there. I'm definitely sure we cannot explore that part of the city. But still, that looks cool though. Alright, so, we're almost over there. Oh, that's not going the wrong way. We have 780. Alright, so. Now, I don't think we're gonna find Holly Quinn in these temples. We might. Who knows? I don't know. And here we go. We're almost there.
Alright guys, it's party time!
No, it's not. It's time for you guys to get beat up, not party time. Alright, so let's just glide down on the right about here. Aw.
Any word from inside? Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down. If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to. What the hell? Dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Use Scarecrow guy, shall we? Okay, we only haven't known yet. Man, we all have a DLC of him. Alright. Alright, so it looks like they're going out like a order of these kind of characters. Alright, so close.
Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete.
So so we need to take out all these guys first. I need a place to grapple to. Here's something, I guess.
So it started. Sure looks like it. This is the part I love. Taking people by surprise. Choppers coming over the horizon, blowing the crap out of the target. How come you're not on one of the choppers then? I ate something bad the other night. It's those damn rations. Still don't feel too hot.
If I win.
That sucks. Yeah. Biggest outreach ever. I'm stuck in the rain outside of the chemical plant.
I'm going to bring you along over here, Nancy.
Maybe we can have some fun and be the ones who kill him.
Maybe if I win, I'll feel...
Remember, all of you, the bat's coming. Be ready. You think he's ready to fight an army? Tanks will crush it before he even gets to take a shot. Don't you listen to a single damn thing like
that? When
the bat makes a call, that's not how it goes.
Back inside, we go. Now we do a pure takedown. Hello, boys. Oh yeah, that was awesome.
This way! Over here!
First, I need to investigate the compound.
First, we need to investigate the compound.
Target lost! Spread out! I'm gonna check for casualties! Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him. I saw something move under the floor. The boss is such an expert Batman killer, then why isn't he here? Keep calm. The knight said Batman wants you scared. The knight lied to us. We weren't ready at all.
Now we need to take out both of you guys right now.
There's something down there.
Nothing. Something down.
All
right, this has to be the first one.
How long is this gonna take?
Not that long. All right, now you can stay quiet here, boy. I've got a job to do. Where do you think you're going? So let's go back. Alright, whoa. So where's our destination? Alright, just climb up these stairs, I guess. Alright, we'll climb up. And here we go. Alright, we'll probably need to get access to this one. Okay.
Now, let's see if Oracle was right.
Passcode is Joker.
Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Alright then. Five people.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Oh, yeah, thanks. You're telling that to me. You're worried about me trying to fall on Batman. Alright, so I think these guys are a top priority here. Alright.
Come on, get down here and fight!
That was not smart. Well. Where's my hostage exact? I'm gonna meet her again. There it is. And at the end, we're almost good to go. Here we go.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
All right.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I eliminated it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. That man dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night. I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
And you surely have. There's also a lot of new ones in here. In their common history. So where is the other three we still need? They're end up down here. This is where it goes. Oh, we're getting something. Nice. Okay, we only need one more. One more. Alright, come on. Where's our last victim? Is it dead? Alright, wait. Over here? Nope. Alright, there we go. Got it. Alright. We have all our victims.
There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
Yeah, thanks for that. So who's the closest near me? Okay. These 3 are really close, but they're surrounded by tanks. That one is fairly close. I can take that one on. Alright, so. We got this, boys. And... You saw nothing, okay? You understand me? You saw nothing. I don't know how we can do a fear take on right now. No, I'm not jumping down. Just be cautious. Okay, so... Might as well go for it.
Smash him into the ground. Ah! Ah!
There we go. Now we really need to start talking more. Alright, so. Take a quick sweep around here. I didn't want to climb this. Oh, God. Ooh, level up. How do you do it? Alright, so let's see what we can level up. Bat suit, combat, gadget tech, gadget skills, Batmobile. Let's try our combat right now. Ooh, this looks like a good one. Perform a super stun and then initiate this powerful strike to deliver extra damage to your opponent and send them flying back into nearby enemies. That's good. So circle, little super stun, and square is the aerial jump. Okay, bye. There we go. Well, nice, you can even reset the points you just bought, in case you change your mind. I respect what they're putting in these games. You can even do something like that.
The only way to rescue the worker is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound.
Well.
Typical. Doesn't mean we can't
That's terrific. Alright, so we need to open Ace Chemicals. guys up there? So how am I supposed to open their main gate? Three, for exact. Now, let me think. I don't think there's a way we can.
I don't care if they don't work, I feel better wearing a gas mask anyway. Okay. Were you seeing the spike on the internal router? Yeah, don't worry, it's nothing. Just a glitch. Okay, so it's finally starting. Phase one is a go. Yeah, thank God. I feel sorry for those poor guys stuck underground for weeks.
Well,
yeah,
look how you
guess where the lucky ones are. Stop talking. There's another pressure spike. Tell someone to vent it. Group 5, I'm seeing a spike in your location.
This is interesting.
Open the vents and flush the cooling system. Good. Now just
work.
We're
actually waiting to get the backup.
I don't intend to get blown up because you two aren't paying
attention.
Because we can't
do that one.
Yes, sir. We're close. Right. I can feel it. We'll be long until the whole world knows what we're about.
Keep
an eye on the pressure gauge. I don't want any slip-ups. You know, if they weren't so trigger-happy with the technician,
what am I doing?
Need to do this stuff.
That's not good.
Pressure's normalized in Sector 2. They hired me to kill people.
Whoa.
I work in a damn way. Got another pressure spike in Sector 12.
Oh, what the heck? Wait, let's see. Let's see the effects. Is his cape what? Well, it's rain. I think it's raining. Oh god, whoa. Alright, so. We open these main gates. Alright, so we need to be on that side. The problem is we're trying to open these main gates is that there are tanks there. And I'm not, this
we'll
not going to deal with tanks like this.
Keep an eye on the pressure gauge. I don't want any slip-ups.
Let's just move on to someone else
for
now, I guess.
Save
that one over there for
the
last.
Normalized in Sector 10. They hired me to kill people. I work in a damn chemical plant. Got another pressure spike in Sector 12.
Alright. No, what? Alright, now it's got there. Up there again. Yeah, we need to talk more. Okay, so again, these ones are have tanks. They're icy now. We got a little path passageway right here. Wires. Like so now. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Get back up there! Get there, you idiot! All right, so. Can we walk across these? I hope we can. Yep, we can. Alright, so. All these tanks here, they're gonna be a problem. So we can get the Batmobile in. Alright, so we need to save this hostage here. So, let me see, how many of them were in this area? Yeah, there's just only this one guy here. Or woman, whatever. Alright, so what's this? And
I don't like this sound of cracking skulls.
Oh yeah.
Close your back.
Oh yeah, yeah. What do you want, us? What do you want? We actually need the Batmobile in here as well. Jeez, Louise. Might as well just do this for now. No, that's not it. That's not it. Do this, I guess. Well, I need a new plan now, so... Actually, not in my own. So. I already had select. Alright, I'm not watching now, I'm going back to you, but it's pretty nice. Now I'm going back to that explosive jail we left back on that police a tower or something like that. What? Why won't that make?
I'll get the factory entrance open first, then I'll bring in the car.
What's L3?
I need to find a way to shut off that gas. It's toxic.
Yeah, I can't just duck under it. Do I have like glue grenade or smoke pellets? Well, that just won't do anything. Could be good. Mine lock.
I need to open the factory entrance before I can get the Batmobile in.
That's pretty nice. Alright, so... let me try and think more about
the Batmobile will be able to destroy that pipe. I need to get the car to this side of the compound.
Wait a minute, let's... Batman, can't we try... our remote control battering? Can we just, like, put it down there? Oh god, well, forget how the controls work for these things. Okay, forgot how the controls work. It's for that. Oh, there's no open entrance. Dude, it would just bounce around. That's pretty cool. Falling from... Okay. Whoa. Alright, come on. Alright, so we need a way... So apparently the car is actually crucial to this part, so apparently we do need it. Alright, so yeah. So how do I take down that guy? How much was he glide?
Enough Batman here!
Well, what the heck are you doing? Come on, boys and girls, I'm the Batman. What's your names? Oh, you ain't seen the Batman, you know. Oh, yeah. I might fight the second one. Oh, yeah. What do you want to do? Oh, I evade that. Oh. Oh my god, why do you keep saying to my friend at the Sultan party? Whoa. Stop with it! Okay, I get it. Victor and Hayden join the party, I get it. Alright. So, assassin kind of people. Alright, this is interesting. New. Very new. Alright, come on. Not that. Ow. Alright, they're sort of good. Well, that was fast. Let's go take the assassin kind of stuff here. Alright, oh, right in the crotch. Yeah, that's gotta hurt. Alright, well, let's open the...
If I use the crane now, it will alert the tanks.
Really? They... Oh my god. I need a way into... Okay, we need a way to get the car over here. My guess is that's the entrance in. Alright, so... Oh my god, this is stupid bait. Okay, you guys are on the nerves now. Oh, yeah, and you got me. You got nothing on me. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. Take this. Take that. Nice. So, wait, where's the next one? Are you ready? Well, goodbye. Good night. Alright. Okay, so, second mode. Anything here that will get them? I should know this. Okay, here we go.
Arkham, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I managed to hack into the Militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Arkham. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound.
How?
They'll pay for this. all of them.
All this. I'll say, how'd you finally get the Batwoman to come out? Can you tell me?
Like, gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Alright. Now these tanks are for a bit of a surprise.
Hey, gates open, get ready! You got $1 million tank headed straight for you. We deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir.
No, you don't.
We'll crush it.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Alright, you're passing on, guy. Right now, afterburners, go, fill it out. Oh, yeah. Now I mean business here, boys. Oh, what the heck? Oh, yeah. Stop running these striders, dear boys. Actually, just tanks. Whoa. Stop it. Alright, so.
Help me, I've fallen on the inside.